and welcome back to another video.
Also, wait.
What, Yoshi?
We haven't got to start.
Yoshi. Okay.
I'm gonna start now. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna be temple thieves.
Yes. Wait, Yoshi. Who's that? That's like
a temple thieves on Roblox with Ralph Janus, by the way, guys. If you couldn't tell.
Yoshi.
Keep up.
Who's this? Bingles and the new. That new.
Bingles. Okay, bye. But come on.
See ya. You're such a noob.
Bingles the new. Let's go easy mode.
Easy mode? Okay. Where's easy mode? I've never played this game.
Why is Bingles the new following us? He says, I come.
No, you don't come. You don't need to come.
Yeah. I talk a new language. Just go.
Run.
Yes, we're in.
No, he's in.
He's in. Bingles the new. No. Oh my gosh. He's gonna like mess us up or something.
He's a
wow.
Wait, is it a boy or a girl?
I'm scared. It's been a really long time since we played this, guys. But again, make sure you leave a like.
Wait. How does single on this
gameplay? Because you guys have been really supportive over that. So I say Temple of Death.
You mean faith? That says
you will never know.
That what says Temple of Faith.
Oh, I thought that said death. Why is she? Where is she? Is she or is he? I don't know. Okay, we got to find the relics. We got to find the relics.
How does it know what we're saying? Oh, God.
Okay, oh, yeah. So, by the way, Rastranus is new to this Dingle stick. Rastranus is new to this game.
And I'm bad at parkour.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
And I'm bad at Roblox parkour.
No, you're not. I'm the parkour master. Oh, gosh.
You jumped right through that.
No! Did you see that? I was right at the end of that. I missed the last jump, which was the easiest jump. Oh, my gosh. Some people have already died.
Ha!
I just missed another jump. Oh gosh, guys.
How much?
Oh gosh, guys, this is not going over well. Frost Janus, have you made it back with the crystal?
No.
The gem? Do you have the relic? Okay, I'm gonna go try to find more relics. We have to find them.
I have the relic, yeah.
We're on a very strict timer. Guys, so.
Ow. I took some damage.
Oh gosh, guys, this is not going over well right now.
Okay, I just made out with the relic.
Nice.
Who else has the relic?
Somebody got one.
Okay, you got that one. I'm gonna go get another one.
No. That was so close to fatal death.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to trigger.
I got a relic. I'm on my way back. Can't be too hard. Oh gosh, guys. Oh gosh. No, I fell. No.
Okay, I just got the noob to,
Is Bingles the noob still alive?
No, I killed the Bingles the noob. I made him go off the edge. And I just killed myself.
No.
Oh, I still have the relic, though.
Oh, no. This is not good. Ooh, I only have one life left.
Many lives? How do you see your lives?
Whoa, oh gosh, I
have... How many times have you died? Wait, how am I supposed to... You do this, noob. You got this, noob.
Okay, Rest your anus. You see Yoshi Dude 422? I need to help you. I will help you. Oh gosh, Jingles to noob. Oh my god.
Sorry for the high pitched noise, guys.
Okay.
How am I supposed to make this?
I will lead you to the last crystal if you can get this. Dingles the noob is following you instead of helping out on what,
I died.
On trying to get the other crystal you're not even working for.
Wait. Dingles, finish it! Wait, is Dingles an actual noob? Is Dingles an actual noob? Wait, we got a question. Is Dingles the...
Oh my gosh. They didn't get the relic, and they got the relic, and then they walked off the edge.
But you keep the relic.
We're losing this round because of Dingles the noob. Now they're running away from it. Dingles the noob!
No, they have the relic.
No, they walked off the edge once they had the relic.
No, but I've
walked
died.
Off the edge.
No, but I've died with and I still had the relic.
Oh, they never even picked the relic up, did they?
They
still do. Over there. They didn't even pick it up.
Oh my gosh.
I thought they picked it up. Are you kidding me?
Dingles
the noob.
Dingles, if you don't finish that parkour, I'm gonna kill you.
Come on, Dingles. 20 seconds left. No, it didn't work. Dingles the noob.
Okay, I got the last one. I completed it!
Oh my gosh. We only finished about 3 out of 5, guys. That's sad. Dingles the noob. Okay, I'm back in the lobby. Dingles the noob is, following me.
I completed it!
Okay, Last Janice, let's go ahead and go. Let's hop into another round of easy mode. Well, let's try to do...
Dingles the noob is...
Let's go into medium.
Wait, we're doing the medium thing?
No, we're juking out Dingles the noob. Hey, come go,
he's not, the thing's not after us.
Are you kidding me?
We can't do this, what?
Dingles, and how are my friends with Dingles the Noob?
Same.
I never friended them.
Don't type hacker because they're probably not a hacker. Oh, they might be like
a. Them. Dingles the noob is some sort of. Okay, that's creepy.
Maybe just leave him.
Only us three.
Oh no.
No, don't vote. Don't vote what they want. Vote the other one. Vote. Bad about this.
This is dark.
Okay. Yeah, that's the problem. Hey, who wants to jump into that giant pit and see if there's an end to it? I'm going down. Guys, you have to go down. You have to go down the pit.
Oh.
I've never played this map, so I don't know, but.
Wait, there's 5 gems. Okay, I'm heading for the blue gem.
Oh, no. I'm going for the blue gem.
No, you're not. I'm heading for the actual blue gem.
And Dingles the Noob is here too, and they're probably just gonna die.
They're probably gonna die right off the...
Yep, they just did. I called it. Yeah, I got the relic.
I'm on my way to get the blue relic, even though this one's even harder.
Hey, Dingles the Noob is still trying to get the relic I already got.
Okay, yeah. True noob. We got a true noob here.
Okay. So I guess we're gonna have to manhandle this work all by ourselves.
I just drowned myself so I can keep the relic.
Okay, yeah. I'm going ahead and going to the next relic, guys.
Sure. Nice. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna be to the next relic too. Oh, someone already got the
yellow.
Relic.
I'm going for yellow.
Okay. Someone already got the other relic. We got 2 out of 5. But who is this Dingle the Noob?
Oh, buddy, 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 buddy.
Who's Dingle the Noob? Does the Noob?
Buddy, buddy.
Okay, I'm heading for the green. Dingle's the Noob is trying to.
Got another one.
Dingle's the Noob is trying to do it too.
He's still trying to get the relics we've already gotten?
No, like, he's going after the same one as me. And, like, I don't. And he killed himself. He just jumped off the edge on the, and it was the easiest jump.
Yes. We only need one more. Dingle's is a new.
I know.
Is this one we need to get? Which one do we need?
I don't know yet.
Is it this way? Is it down this path? It's down this path. Okay, we have to work together. We have to win this round. We still have 2 minutes left.
Okay.
Balance beam. Parkour. I haven't died at all.
Nice.
Oh, I say that and then I die.
You jinxed yourself, Yoshi. Yoshi, don't jinx yourself all this time.
Are you kidding me?
Did you jinx yourself? No way the new got that.
They said yet. Did they get it? Who got it? Somebody got it.
The noob.
The noob won the game.
The noob won it.
The noob won us the game. Oh, we have to escape through the door.
The noob's probably gonna die.
Where's the door? Rest your neck. It's
behind that.
I don't know where it is.
It's behind the big statue thing. Run.
Run. Oh, yeah, because I'm zoomed in all the way. I think since we beat easy, we need to attempt medium. Okay,
No.
Let's go medium, because we beat easy.
Okay.
And guys, this will be a pretty long video.
Yeah.
So hopefully we can also defeat medium and get to hard.
I might do, like, here, so this might be my last round, guys. And then I might go, then I might end the video, but you guys, but let me know if you want me to do a Minecraft video, or something else, like with my friend, where my thing go? Okay, it broke.
I'm going to go Hollow Chapel.
I did too.
Yeah. More vid? What?
Me and
how
Vid.
How do they even know we're recording?
I don't know.
What?
I'm gonna go and hang over green. The green's usually the easiest. I've already died. Wait, how much HP do you have in the medium? You only got 5?
Uh-oh. Wait, what about hard? Does hard only give you 1? Yeah. Somebody already died.
No.
I got a relic, guys. So.
Okay.
So in this, instead of jumping off the edge once you get a relic to teleport back, if you do that, Rastianus, I don't know if you do, but don't do that. That's a bad idea, because then you're going to lose your lives when you're trying to get the relic.
I know.
Oh, I didn't realize I had to make that jump. I didn't realize that was a jump you had to make. Dang it. Okay. And we're off. He was a noob that still followed us.
Yes, oh, we're already done. Yeah, I'm gonna jump off the edge really quick since we're already done.
Okay. We got 5 out of 5 crystals already?
Yeah. Don't ask me how. Like, was it the noob? No way it was a noob.
Did Ingles the noob do it?
No, no way. Ingles the noob did not do it. Noobs cannot do this.
Oh, we go that way, okay.
Noobs cannot make this.
Bye.
Bye-bye, world.
Bye.
They do not.
Let's go, guys. We're going hard now. Okay. And the point of this game is to see if we can beat all difficulty levels now. So let's see if we can defeat every.
How did Dingle the Noob know we're coming to hard mode?
Yes,
and you only get one life.
Dingle's the Noob.
We only get one
how
life.
How did they go? The thing's been following us around, and now, how did it possibly know that we were doing hard?
No.
No.
No. But you're a noob, because I pro.
It literally says Dingle's the Noob. I'm going Triumph the Lost. What about
me too.
Yeah, okay, Triumph the Lost. No, somebody else wrote Triumph the Lost. No, not Temple of Faith, not Temple, not Temple of Faith.
No, we already know how to do it.
All five? Wait, where's the Gem Keeper? I've never ran into the Gem Keeper. Oh gosh, we only got one life. We've got to clutch this out.
Oh god. This is impossible.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be spending my money on.
If we win this, it's probably because of pros.
Because Dingle's the Noob is pro, and Dingle's the Noob has died.
I killed myself. There was a jump that I couldn't make.
Okay, I got a relic. On my way back, I'm gonna be so mad. Am I the only one alive? Oh gosh, only two people are still alive in this round. I'm one of them. I can't get four relics. No. I just glitched myself up back on to the platform. Let's go, guys. At least I might be able to do this. Oh gosh, the Gem Keeper's finding us. I'm the only one who's got a relic, and there's only one person still alive.
I just left. Okay, thanks guys for watching this video. I can't do this. Or else, I'm just gonna die.
Oh gosh, guys, no, we died.
Yeah. Yep.
Guys, that's gonna end today's video.
Yes.
We tried all difficulty levels. We beat easy, medium, but we could not pull
beat
through clutch hard.
Hard.
But make sure you leave a like if you want to see more Roblox gameplays. Bye.
See ya.
I'm just going away from Dingle soon. But make sure you leave a like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Also subscribe to the channel below in the description below.
Yep.
And if you want more Roblox gameplays, like I was going to say, leave a like and I will surely make more of those as you guys have shown a lot of support on them. And so, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all.